Round one.
She's back, definitely.
Fight.
Yeah. That's one of them right there. What is that? Okay. There was action.
Oh my god, he's
the wrong running key. Hitting a ball. Awesome.
Punching him in the back.
Yo, too. The uppercut. Wait, it's right here with Tiger Woods.
That sucks.
KO. Round two. Fight.
While sending four forwards, Oh, breaks the throw.
Fight.
Up the main. I guess it was wrong. Oh, lifts it and gets the combo. Doesn't get the combo.
Fight.
Okay, got all the combos. Not the wall, though. Trying to get out the wall. Oh, low again. I know skin out noise about it. Making the wrong guess.
Hit him in the dome.
KO. Final round. Fight.
Oh, the back wasn't getting hit though. It was a down point to this. They just wanted to drop it though. Oh, the count hit four. That doesn't get hit.
Yeah, not much damage.
This is really. Let's get the combo count. The count hit four. There's another combo. Still in the character. Gets the 1+2 grab. He hit wall splat. Oh, no. Maybe downgrade.
Oh, wow. It uses it.
That's dead. He's dead.
He barely survived that.
Manny takes the first game off of skin on the drive.
Not bad.
Call this Tiger Mark.
Pop it off.
I'd imagine skin up just gonna go straight to him. He doesn't want to lose to Manny. I know he does not. He's gonna go straight to Jack. Just lame him out. Do all the cheap stuff and win. Let's see.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7. Kazumi Mishima.
Bang.
Wow.
Okay. So, I played against this Fang. And, he likes to throw a lot of stuff out. I think it's a down three.
Get ready for the next battle.
He threw that out a lot. But
is it punishable?
Yeah, I think it's launch, like minus 15. But let's see, we got Kinder Gym, the stage you never see. Like the stage is not even like in the game sometimes. But it's gonna switch to the Fang. This Fang's actually really good.
Round one. Fight.
Throwing stuff out, but I don't care. What's the throw though? Yes, that was the one throw.
Oh, that's nice though.
With weird combo because he's back. Oh, no. That round is all folks. I mean, that's just kind of like an extra effect sometimes.
Yeah.
It's not all about combos. It's
round two.
Hitting your opponent fight. More times than they hit you.
Like, more tight.
Oh, this is so good for the combo.
stalk the tiger.
He's looking a lot better than his dragon rock right now.
Yeah.
Round three.
Doing a lot better against many people.
Fight.
A little more comfortable.
Yeah. Show that account. Just an off with this. The one move that kills it out to the hop kick. That's something I want.
You win.
Skin out, tie it 1-1. Tied it up 1-1. Probably going to King, I'd imagine, because I was looking pretty free. But I know Skinout's really good against King, because RZA, who's...
Yeah, I've heard RZA.
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist Tournament 7, Fen Wei.
Skinout is really good against him.
King.
Alright.
Not like he doesn't know how to play. Oh, they say his stages are good. It's like he's picking stages now, so... I mean...
Get ready for the next battle.
Yeah, he could just DQ you if you don't like it up.
They're just laughing over there.
I think they're talking about geese.
Yeah, talking about geese. Geese is stage.
Geese is dope.
Yeah, definitely. I know Manny loves geese a little bit too.
Round one.
I think Whiskey Jack plays it too.
I know Whiskey Jack plays it too. Already, he's getting out started for like 60% of his health already gone. 10 seconds. He's looking off. Oh, just there.
Ouch.
Ouch.
Send
him a king. King was the big name.
Round two.
Yeah.
Fight.
Oh my god, the random block gets hella funny. Look at this damage just because he wants the style.
Oh my god,
damage just because he wants the style. Oh my god.
You got it.
Oh, he still gets around on a pixel, literally a pixel.
Yeah.
Pulls out the round. I don't know if that was worth it.
Round three.
He really tried to dunk on him.
Fight.
All right, we're turning up 1-1 here. I guess I hop. I don't know, man. Oh, this one. Too far. He's kind of waiting there. This is sweet. This is not bad. Going in his face, the press button, sticks around, up to one.
Round four.
This is a slugfest.
He's gonna get the wall, I think. Yeah, he's gonna get the wall. He's gonna drop the wall.
Yeah, that's a command pressing a little too much button.
Maybe a little too aggressive, kind of.
I feel the stick here.
I feel the buttons. Skin out taking advantage of that.
He's telling his opponent the excuse why he's losing.
Yeah, I just see excuse. That's all I hear. But see, make an adjustment.
Round one. Fight.
So, just throwing stuff out like you're doing the whole set. Don't let him stand right in the back. There's a hop. Put the hop in the lock. Goes for the low. Takes around.
KO.
Final game.
Round two. fight.
Here's the sweep. Take him to the wall. Gets off the wall though, but still get hit.
That's the time.
Yeah, get a backpack for the way you look something. Don't skin out.
Round three. Fight.
Now I guess I got to go play.